If you get home from the yarn shop and you find that you've bought 6 balls of yarn to make a sweater and 2 of them are a different dye lot, what do? Well, here's a tip. You can alternate between the 2 every other row to weave them in together so you don't necessarily see where the colors change in each dye lot.